Across East Africa, there is a lack of well-trained nurses. One of the reasons for this is simply the infrastructural challenges associated with getting access to textbooks and other health information.
To address the lack of educational resources, we are innovating with SolarSpell to create a digital nursing library to better educate nurses across East Africa.
The digital library that the ASU Edson College of Nursing and Health Innovation and SolarSpell are developing is curated with information that's targeted specifically for educating nurses and providing up-to-date textbooks as well as a great deal of supplementary resources. When I traveled in East Africa, I saw firsthand the lack of infrastructure and resources in nursing and medical facilities.
Across East Africa, 85% of healthcare providers are nurses. This means they are truly at the front lines of providing healthcare. So, being able to provide them with better education, better training, and greatly improved access to health-related information is game-changing. It will improve health outcomes, and I believe it will save lives. SolarSpell is an offline, solar-powered digital library. This enables us to bring information that's targeted for our users, specially curated, even to places that don't have electricity and don't have internet. We see a huge opportunity in East Africa to improve nursing education. We'd like to create the first comprehensive, digital, offline nursing library and pilot it at the Juba School of Nursing and Midwifery in South Sudan. With a projected cost of about $315 per nurse, I'd like to ask for your support and making a real impact in improving health outcomes in East Africa. For more information or to make a donation, please visit solarspell.org.